Yo, what's up, guys? Video?
Ah?
Pre-workout, I'm doing it right now. Just put two scoops of creatine. I have this creatine HCL. I think it's the exact same thing as monohydrate. So, it's doing the exact same thing. My pecs are getting harder. My pecs are getting harder. I'm feeling a lot better. Like, my confidence and everything. It's feeling a lot smoother. But, yeah. I got pre-workout shake right here. Easy. About to shake it up. Shake that out. You know what I'm saying? No, barista type shit. I might put some drugs into this. You know what I mean? Probably don't. But you know how, like, I don't know what to explain. I don't know how to explain it. But it tastes the exact same as it always does. I got these shorts, bro. Shorts right here, looking extra flaunt quads a little bit. Hold up. Wow. Lord have mercy. But yeah, yesterday was the leg day. That's when I posted my video, which was absolutely amazing. You guys had so much love on that. It was like 85 views in a day or so. Bro, crazy. Oh. All right, so I was feeling kind of chunky today, so I wasn't going to wear the tank top I wasn't going to wear that. So right now I got this shirt on, that on right here, the little chain, kept on the shorts, but yeah, I got the black long sleeve. I kind of like it because it fits, it's like loose and everywhere, so it doesn't really show my, I would say like imperfections of my physique, but yeah. Chugged. Let's go. We go gym. Hello, hello, baby, you called, I can't hear a thing. I have got no service in the club, you say, say. But did you say, oh, you're breaking up on me? Sorry, I cannot hear you, I'm kind of busy. Yo, what's up, guys? I'm currently on my walk home. I'm about to get back in like maybe 10 minutes or so. So, see you guys there. Yo, boys, back safe and sound. But yeah, I'm about to make myself a meal. Don't worry about the dishes. I'm washing them.
I'm going to wash them.
I'm probably not gonna wash them till like tonight.
I'm washing them though. Yeah, I'm about to make some food, maybe some chicken and rice, and I'm gonna have a protein shake over there, up on top. My mom's got some vegan protein there, so I'm hopefully gonna be able to eat that. Drink it. I'm hopefully gonna be able to drink the vegan protein, and then I also have PB2. Which is a lifesaver. And now instead of milk with my protein shakes, game changer. Watch this. Hold up. Instead of milk, I do orange juice.
Are you serious, my brother?
I'm just putting water now. I need water because I'm gonna cut. And yeah, it's just absolutely a lifesaver for me. Just to kind of not sacrifice the calories. And just keep on. Yo, thank you guys so much for like all the support and love on the last video. I just want to say again, absolutely amazing how much love you guys got out of like, I believe like 80, 85 people that watched it. Like 13 people liked it. If you guys did enjoy this video, smash the like button. Comment down below what you guys want me to do next, as in video wise, because I'm open to suggestions trying to grow this channel and grow my platform. I'll see you guys in the next one. Next one will probably be next week, maybe Monday or Tuesday. Not sure. This got edited a lot faster than I expected it to be, which I'm fucking astonished because I spent like 30, almost 45 minutes on the Stairmaster or the treadmill, and I was editing the entire time. And then I came home, finished editing it, and it's just because you guys motivate me so much to like do my best in my editing and stuff like that, because you guys enjoy it. I enjoy it. I hope you guys love the videos that are coming out. I hope. There's only one video that came out, but excuse me, my Instagram and my Snapchat are gonna have it before you guys do on YouTube. It's gonna be up over there, so stay tuned on my Snapchat. I'll link it down in the description as well as my Instagram. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.